I know you are part of the faith community, but if you take yourself out of that and think of yourself as a city employee, what is the most frustrating thing with the faith community? I don't know, do you feel like there's no follow through from the faith community? Does that make sense? What frustrations does the faith community cause? Frustrations within the city government at all, in the sense of they say these things?
But no, nothing like that. I mean, in fact, I would say the opposite. I mean, you know, a couple times a year, Brian Holtz, our Parks Director, will call and say, hey, pick your church, wants to do a day of volunteering. What do we want them to do? I mean, I have no personal frustrations with the faith community as it relates to the city. Yeah, or should I? Is there stuff I don't know about? Sometimes the mayor's always the last to know.